Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the single arm tricep extension. So to start off, we're going to hold the dumbbell in the middle and we're going to straighten our arm up above our head so that our palm is facing in the direction of our body. And from there, you're going to bend your arm down behind your head. So drop it down while keeping your upper arm completely still. And then you're going to squeeze and lift into your tricep. So it's dropping down while keeping your arm nice and still, so you can really feel that burn running down your arm. Squeeze and lift up, and then relax there. So that's the single arm tricep extension.